We'll discuss one more important results. Normal at the point T subtends a right angle at its vertex of the parabola. Now, let us draw the diagram. Y square equal to 4ax. Let us consider a point PT. This is nothing but AT square comma 2AT. Now, given Y square equal to 4ax, you call it equation 1. Any point can be taken as, let P AT square comma 2AT be any point. Now, according to the problem, normal at T. Now, draw the normal. This is the normal. So, equation of normal at T is y plus xt is equal to 2at plus at cube. Now you can see very clearly, if this normal equation is like this, he says that normal subtends a right angle at its vertex. What is vertex of the parabola? 0, 0. So this normal subtends like this. This angle is going to be 90 degrees, he says. We studied in our pair of straight lines. If any straight line subtends a right angle at the origin, then we have to do homogenization. So using this one, y plus xt by, you can rewrite it as 2at plus at cube is equal to 1. That means this entire path into 1 you can write. Now call it equation number 2. Now homogenizing the parabola with the help of normal. So homogenizing 1 with the help of 2. What do you get now? Y square equal to 4ax into 1. Homogenization means making the degree of each and every term same. The highest degree is 2. RHS part, we are having only first degree. Now we have to raise to the second degree. So y square equal to 4ax into, in place of 1 we will write like this, y plus xt divided by 2at plus at cube. Now again y square equal to, you can remove a as a gets cancelled, 4x into y plus xt divided by 2t plus t cube. Because a gets cancelled, cross multiplication, y square into 2t plus t cube is equal to 4xy plus 4x square t. Bring all the terms to one side. Y square into 2t plus t cube is e minus 4xy minus 4tx square equal to 0. Now is it in the format of ax square plus 2hxy plus by square equal to 0? So it is in the form of ax square plus 2hxy plus by square equal to 0. So if you take P and Q, and this is O, angle POQ is equal to 90 degrees, he says it subtends a right angle. Then coefficient of x square plus coefficient of y square is equal to 0. What is coefficient of x square here? Minus 4t. Plus coefficient of y square is 2t plus t cube. So 2t plus t cube is equal to 0. So t cube minus 2t equal to 0. T square is equal to 2. T is equal to plus or minus root 2. A very, very, very useful result. If normal subtends a right angle at the vertex, the result is t equal to plus or minus root 2.